on their bedroom shelf or whatever and show it to you. So those moments can be really significant.
Didn't a grey jumper end up in? It was on the bed.
Remember, there is no such thing as only having a mission to one person. They all have brothers and sisters, grandmothers, parents and friends. So if at all possible, factor them into your mission and ministry. And ask yourself if there is any reason why this after-school club, for example, could not be the beginnings of a home group or a house church.
It's a good question about art and soul.
Baptisms and commissionings and christenings and communions and weddings. Who knows what might come of it? Ask yourself that question.
Imagine being involved in the weddings of some of those girls.
I bring this up because sometimes some of the guys on the team say to me, but it's like just like a kids club, you know. I want to have a ministry to young adults.
And she came to our wedding.